Introduce him to the Bills Mafia. This is your punter, Matt Hawk. You haven't seen him for a while. It's 13 drives since the last time he punted, and they had 10 touchdowns during that span. And after all of that time off, he delivers a beauty to be able to down it at the 1 yard line. Matakevich is the one who's able to keep it in play, 49 yards down at the 1.